हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल विच इज स्वेत भाटी। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न दैट हाउ टू सॉल्व अ 3x3 क्यूब। सो लेट्स सी हाउ अ 3x3 क्यूब लुक्स। अ 3x3 क्यूब लुक्स लाइक दिस एंड हैज 6 फेसेस एंड ऑल द फेसेस आर इन क्यूब मीन स्क्वायर। यू कैन सी दिस फर्स्ट फेस, सेकंड फेस, थर्ड फेस, फोर्थ फेस, फिफ्थ फेस एंड सिक्स्थ फेस। Now we will learn about its parts. It has 3 parts: corner pieces, edge pieces, and middle pieces. The corner pieces, the first piece has 3 colors. 1, 2, 3. This is a corner piece. 1, 2, 3. This is also a corner piece. Edge pieces has 2 colors. The edge pieces. See this 1, 2 colors it has. 1, 2. It has 2 colors. 1, 2. So every edge piece has two colors and middle piece has 1 color. You can see this. You can see this here also, here also, here. Now I'll tell you that every face has 4 corners. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 edges. 1, 2, 3, 4. And 1 middle piece. You can see it everywhere, every face. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. One. So there are 4 corner pieces, 4 edge pieces and 1 middle piece in every layer. Now I will say the color combination. Means it will be like this, that every time the white middle piece should be opposite to yellow middle piece. Orange middle piece should be opposite to red middle piece. And blue middle piece should be opposite to green middle piece. You can see this here green and here blue, here white and here yellow, here red and here orange. Okay, now I will shuffle this cube and I will say you how to solve it. Let us see how to solve it. Now as I have shuffled it, we will start it. We are beginners, right? So we have to start with white. So we have to find white middle part and it is here. Starting with white, we'll first make a plus. Means we will make the edges here. We will not see the corners here. And we have to keep the edges that way that white also matches and the other color, the second color also matches with the middle part. So let's get started. So one edge is here. Now here it is blue. So we will take it here. Near blue. Now you can see this is matched here. Now we found another edge piece. It is of red. So red and white is here and here. So if we do here, it is not coming. Because white should come here and red should come here. So for that, we will take it in down layer. Where white should be down. Like this. And we will take it here. So that we rotate it 2 times and it come up. But you can see this blue edge piece has disturbed. So we will keep it in its place and we will rotate this and keep this. Now you can see a small L has been formed. Now we have to make the plus. Another middle part is here with orange and white. So white is here and orange is here. So white and orange, how to keep here? Not like this. So we have to bring it in down layer, but white is not here, so we will just match it with it and we'll match it with white and it will come. Now another edge piece, yes, it's here. I found it with green and white, so let's take it under it. Yes, if we rotate it again, the same problem. So for this we will move it one side. If you are moving this side, you have to move this one up. It will match here and you have to move it. And we have to keep the disturbed edge. And if you are doing it in another side, make this up. You have to match this and you have to match the disturbed edge. And like this, our plus is made. So the edges are done. Now we will solve this layer fully. Now we'll insert the corners. Now corners. Corners we have to match like this. Now I'll find a corner. Yes, I find a corner with white. White, red and blue. So find white, red and blue. Yes, white, red and blue. Take it under it. And now you have to keep it here in such a way that white, red and blue matches with it. So we have to match it like this. Yeah, we will match it like this only. Because if we match it like this, it'll take a long process. So we can match it like this also, or we can match it like this also, and it will be done. So one corner piece is done. Now we see another. Yes, I found one. White, green, and red. So white, green, and red are here only. So we have to just match it here. I have found another. Blue, orange, and white. Blue, orange, and white. Just have to rotate it, but don't rotate it. First, you bring it in down layer like this, and keep the disturbed one. Now we have to match it. You know how to match it. It's very easy. Now another is here. Green, orange, and white. So it is here only, but we have to bring it up. So for bring it in up layer, make it like this. It will come here. Then two times you do so that it doesn't come when it rotates like this. And then we can match it. And from here, our first layer is solved. Now we will solve the second layer. So let's solve the second layer. But first you have to see that all in first layer, the T is formed like this, small T in every layer instead of yellow. If it is formed, your first layer is solved correctly. Now let's see the second layer. For solving the second layer, we have to only keep the edges here. 1, 2, 3 and 4 edges. For solving this, also we don't need an algorithm. For this, we have to find the edges with no white and yellow. So you can see I have found one, blue and red. So let's take, though the front color is blue, so match it with blue here. Red is here because it will not be that it will be opposite color. Red is here. So as red is here, move it to opposite side and move it up. Then how you will do it, you separate it so that the blue matches with it. The trick is it have to come here, right? So this corner will be taken out and matched with it. Then we'll move it here. And we will just match it here so that the edge piece comes here. So from here to here, first we'll move it, then we'll match it with the corner, and we'll then keep it. I'll show it with another because we have to solve the second layer. Yes, I found it, orange and green. So orange, you have to match it here. From here, green is this side, you have to move it opposite side. Now from this side, now this orange, you have to match it here again because we have to bring the corner here. And yes, now orange and green. Now we have to move it. Now how we'll match it? Like this, like this, like this. It is matched. Now another corner. Yes, I found it. Orange and blue. So orange here, blue is in opposite side. We have to move it this way. We have to match it. And just like this. This is done. And another, yes, red and green. So we have to match it with red. Green is in here, and we have to move this piece opposite side. We have to move green here again. We have to match it, and we have to move this so that the corner piece is attached. Then we have to just match this, and the corner piece will be inserted. And now the second layer is also completed. You can see this, all colors are same, including white. Now we have to only see the third layer, which is the biggest problem, and it contains of some algorithms. So let's see it. Yes, now we'll start to solve the third layer. First, solving the third layer, we have to make plus in yellow again. But this time we have algorithms because we have to not disturb these two layers. So we can have three cases. First is dot. Second would be an inverted L. and third will be a line. So let's see the dot first. For a dot, we have to make an algorithm like this. Front clockwise, R upward, U backward, R downward, U forward, and F anti-clockwise. So you can see a inverted L has formed in the union. So from a dot it comes to an inverted L. It will be the same algorithm, but just in this we have to move two layers like this. We'll say it F2 clockwise, R upward, U backward, R downward, U forward, and F2 anti-clockwise. You can see now a plus is formed. Now let us go to the third situation, it is a line. So this line, for this line we have to keep it in sleeping line, and we have to make the same algorithm. F and clockwise, R upward, U backward, R downward, U forward, and F anti-clockwise. So you can see a plus is formed again. You do not see the corners, only you have to see the plus and the edges. Now the plus is formed. Our first step is completed, only the first step. Now let us go for the second step. A second step is to recreate the edges. So let's do that. For recreating the edges, we have to find two edges which are in their place, means which are matching to their middle pieces. I found two, this red and blue. So we have to keep one in our left and one in our back and follow this algorithm. R upward, U forward or backward two times, R downward, U backward, U forward, R upward, U forward again, R downward, and U forward again. Now you can see that all the edges are in their places. Now this step is also completed. Now we have to keep the corners. Now for keeping the corners, first we have to arrange it. Now for edges, what we did, we first kept it and then arranged. But in corners, we will first arrange it, then we will keep it. You did not understand? Let's see. Now we will see any corner that is in the place. Yes. Just you have to rotate it. Yellow, red and blue. Yellow, red and blue. So, other any three are not there. So, we will do this algorithm. L upward, U backward, R upward, U forward, L downward, U backward, R back, R downward, U forward, and you can see all the corner pieces are in their places. Now if there are one, if there is one yellow on the top, we will keep it in the back left side and we will follow the algorithm what I'm saying now. If there are two, we have to do like this, first this and this. And if it is like this in diagonal, first you have to do this and then this. I'll show you how to do. First with 1 or 0 means from anywhere we can solve. 1 or 0, it is the same thing. Now let's start it. For doing it significantly, we'll to move it like this. Yellow should be in our right like this. See once I'll show you like this. We have to do this algorithm 4 moves till the yellow comes here. The yellow came here, move the upward here, up layer here. Then again the same algorithm. The algorithm is R downward, U means D, what we'll say it, backward, R upward, and D forward. Then we have to move it Then again the same algorithm, because that is done, and now our cube will be solved just because we are keeping it in the correct places. Yes, you can see, just you have to move it two times and our cube is solved. This is the easiest method to do, the smallest and easiest method I have shown you. Now, if you like my video, please like, share, comment, subscribe, and do not forget to hit the bell icon.